She's gone.
Yeah, I can see that. You know what else is weird? I've checked the stats on all the residents and soldiers, but I couldn't find any profile fitting her description. It's like she doesn't exist.
Well, I was thinking, maybe she's not one of the survivors at all. What if those helmet people are from a completely different time than ours?
What?
Never mind. We found parts that might help fix the ship. But what matters now is we still haven't found any survivors or helpful data, so we must move on and search elsewhere.
This control panel is programmed to search for the areas where we can dock.